Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, Peep Game. Ice Cube has decided to fight back and countersue the CBL for defamation of character and basically some et cetera, et cetera. You know, keep in mind, the CBL filed a $250 million lawsuit against Ice Cube over the Big Three, which a lot of us predicted was going to happen because it seemed to come off as successful. So based off the fact that Ice Cube felt like these guys are trying to destroy his reputation and whatnot, he decided to countersue, which is a good move for Ice Cube. Based off the fact that now there's two lawsuits pending, this could end up in litigation for a while, for a few years before it's finally settled. But in the meanwhile, Ice Cube can continue the Big Three, you know. So that was very wise and smart of Ice Cube to do that, because he could hold this shit up in court for years before they come to a conclusion. So based off the fact he decided to countersue, you know, the CBL probably cannot file a motion to stop the Big Three from continuing. Because sometimes you can file a motion to stop the Big Three from continuing until the lawsuit is settled. But based off the fact that Ice Cube decided to countersue, the Big Three will be able to continue until this is settled, until the dust is clear, whatever it may be. So smart move of Ice Cube, man. Anyway, let me know what you guys think, man. I'm out. Hey, and I'm proud of Ice Cube, man. Fighting back. That's what you're supposed to do. You know what I'm saying? Don't let these damn white people intimidate you, man. So it is what it is, man. I'm out.